this is Sal's grave, a Bronze Age burial site in Warwickshire, between the villages of Hampton, Lucy and Alveston. The legend of the witch is probably medieval in origin, even though this actual site is a Bronze Age burial site. Back in 1875, a young shepherd boy by the name of Charles Walton, who was working as a shepherd in the area around this time, was being haunted by a black dog of Meon Hill, which is only about 8 miles away. And on the ninth night, he claimed to have been haunted by the ghost of Meon Hill, or by the ghost of Sal herself, is meant to mean your impending death. This would be exactly the same Charles Walton who in 1945 was brutally murdered on Meon Hill in what's become known as a witchcraft murder. Grave.